हिंदी फिल्मों का हीरो ना सिर्फ एक्टिंग करता है बल्कि गाने गाता है, कॉमेडी करता है, डांस करता है, एक्शन करता है। हिंदी फिल्म में हीरो बनने के बहुत कुछ चाहिए।
They have different philosophies. Konkana is a kind of person that waits for things to happen to her. And he's a bit of a go-getter. You figure out their philosophies of life. He asks her to apply to a contest to win the fridge. And she says, you think if I apply, I'll win? And he's like, I don't know about that, but if you don't apply, you're never going to win.
Doctor, what did he do? Bed number 7 ka patient. He's collapsing, doctor.
Oh God.
Honey, Sona. Screen game bilkul perfect.
It's a, like a colloquial term that is used in Bombay very often. When something happens out of the ordinary or suddenly when it's not expected, yahan par log kehte hain ki lafai chal so gaya. So it's taken from that because it's set in Bombay, it's about the film industry. So yes, it is borrowed from that colloquial Bombay usage. Kitni baar kaha hai inse? Panch aapka lucky number hai. Muhurat panch ko kariye.
Panch ko kariye.
No, that's true, but he wouldn't play the role then. It's a character that's manipulative, it's a character that's juggling his career, and it's a character that's not him.
Rocky Rolling Productions ke hero hai Zafar Khan.
I'm working like a machine, mechanical hoon. Zafar Khan ek image hai, he's an icon.
It's a fictional character, so I can't call it Hrithik Roshan and expect him to pretend to be something he's not. So he wouldn't play it. I called it Zafar Khan, A, because the most of the actors ruling the roost are Khans, yes. And B, because I wanted a certain amount of Muslim representation in the film.
You know, kisi ne kaha hai, kamyabi aur nakamyabi insaan khud hi chunta hai.
I mean, I think it's important because every film needs to be positioned and marketed differently in terms of, because you can't just stick to doing the traditional method, which is just TV and radio and print. So you have